Sokolov, but he's missing. Held by another inventor named Karen Jindosh, who no doubt wants whatever secrets Sokolov holds in his head. Jindosh is the mad inventor who brought clockwork killing machines to Karnaka. They say he's got the most brilliant mind in the Isles. And it may be true, but a smart man wouldn't be standing in my way. I've got to find out where Sokolov's being held and bring the old man back alive. Rescue one genius and kill the other before he creates an army of clockwork soldiers.
Possible the good doctor didn't know. It's time to go get Sokolov. Ready?
I am.
All right, let's get underway. Jindosh is important to the Duke's inner circle. The Grand Guard watches his mansion, harassing people who look like trouble.
You said there's a wall of light cutting off access to the carriage station.
Yes, but there's a black market shop nearby. They sell on the sly. Ever use a rewiring tool?
Yes, but it's been years.
Good. Get past the wall of light. Then ride the carriage to where Jindosh lives. And there's a reason people are afraid of his mansion.
I'll see you after it's done.
Corvo, take care of this crazy man and his clockwork soldiers, then bring Sokolov back. He means a lot to me.
Sure. No.
So you're back! Stop!
If you're not with the guard,
there's something familiar about you.
I've been away from Karnaca for a long time. I need a rewire tool, like the ones used by the Grand Guard. No questions, clear?
Yes, sir. But I can't help you right now. I have people coming in, and I can't be responsible for their manners if you take my meaning. Paolo is coming by. See me later.
Understood.
You should go. We can do business another time. Like I said, Paolo is coming by. I think he's here. Hide yourself.
Who do we have here? What's the mask for?
Walk on. You won't like how this ends.
Oh, that's not how it ends?
How does it end then? With an old man giving me advice in my own damn city, then being force-fed his ugly mask? Because that sounds like something I'd like a lot.
What just happened?
Witchcraft. He's more than just a petty thug, isn't he?
Come in. I might have what you've been asking for.
Oh,
You won't be sorry. A pleasure to do business. A deal well made. This is what I have for upgrading your equipment. Keep to the shadows. That's my advice. You know, I sleep in the shop most nights. The city's not safe.
See it packed solid with blood flies. They burn the building to the ground. And the ones on either side.
They may just smoke flash it. Either way, the jewels will be ruined. We're not getting our money, are we?
Have some faith. It'll just be more complicated than I thought it would be.
The Dukes let the blood flies get out of hand this year.
Am I ever gonna catch a break?
I need new boots. Story about Kirin Jindosh, the Duke's grand inventor. Once he was commissioned to make a toy for a 6-year Tivian noble girl. Jindosh worked for 3 months and built a machine composed of wood, brass, and the bones of several cats. It ran on a few drops of whale oil a day. The little girl was told she would have a special treat. And she was perfectly delighted until the moment it was activated. She lives at an asylum up at Dabaktha now, and will until the end of her days.
Crazy?
No, you're here somewhere.
I can see Jindosh's mansion from here. The carriage line is blocked. I'll have to unlock the gate.
I just have to finish my shift. Then I can go home, put my feet up.
Maybe the tall boys were better in the time of the rat plague. They made people stand up straight.
James.
If the Duke has his way, we'll have an army of the clockwork soldiers.
You all right?
down!
She said. Then she'll leave him. I can wait.
Business has me on pins and needles. Jumpy as anything.
Why is the water?
I'll check around here.
Nothing here.
So let's see.
Let's have a look around.
What?
Odd times, hard times.
I wonder who that was.
I've known people like Jindosh. Broken children who'd cut up cats to see how they worked. Jindosh, it's time to pay for what you've done, and maybe I can find Sokolov. Build something like this, and why?
Someone's activated one of the mechanisms in my house.
Jindosh.
My home is always open. It's one of my great curiosities, seeing how the common mind navigates these shifting rooms. I'm Kirin Jindosh, but you must know that. Before you stands an invention that will endure beyond my time. The Jindosh Clockwork Soldier. My greatest creation. I invite you to continue, stranger. Just come up the stairs and meet with me face to face in the upper hall. You're surrounded by the... There you are! Magnificent.
Now that I see you, I work out who you are. Not a hired cutthroat. Your clothes are too fine. An aristocratic thrill seeker? That's closer. You trained with weapons formally, but you're not a salon fencer. There's a bit of back alley in your movements. All that, and only one man ever wore that mask, to my knowledge. Welcome. Royal Protector.
Obviously, you're pleased with yourself. Do you know why I'm here?
I'd assume my involvement with the Duke brought you to my door. Or maybe you're after washed-up Anton Sokolov, comfortably residing in the assessment chamber. Either way, come find me and take whatever it is you seek. But if you fall, I'll have your body carried to my lab for dissection and study. Until either comes to pass, your secret is safe with me.
I'll see you soon, Jindosh.
Until then.
Barred from the other side.
Clockwork soldiers, there's an interloper in my home.
This playback indicates that the machine is waking up. Playback indicates criminal profile. Entering combat state encountered. Unauthorized random military profile, but playback for playback in the
its quarry. displays. Check central rotor. Increasing oil tank temperature.
Could be anything.
Sounds like someone's in the building. Should we wake the clockwork?
It'll wake up on its own if a fight breaks out. They're blind, but they can still hear.
Creepy to know they might be listening to us. Can they understand what we're saying?
No. No more than an audiograph machine can. What? The window. Maybe the wind or something.
This whole business has me on pins and needles. Jumpy as anything.
Huh?
Displays if someone eludes the machine. Playback indicates
what?
Lost enemy. Combat protocol 8. Entering cooling down.
Whoa.
Unauthorized
what was that?
Presence. The machine has entered combat. Quarry lost. Enemy evasion. Overheating. Stop heating. Playback for combat protocols. The machine has lost its quarry.
Like someone's in the building. Should we wake the clockwork?
It'll wake up on its own if a fight breaks out.
Naka needs a good dog fighting club.
Like the ones in my father's time.
Stand clear! I'm bringing up the arc pylon!
Guards. Well, at least they're easier to replace. And the sweet place.
better check.
Enemy evasion successful.
What?
Entering Somebody's combat down. State. Playback indicates lost enemy.
Shit.
The machine has entered combat. Combat Protocol 6. Oh,
you bastard!
Playback for combat oh, protocol.
Damn it!
Cooling down. Quarry lost. Playback indicates criminal profile. The machine has lost its quarry. Displays if someone eludes the machine.
Ah, I sense your movements. I know where you are. I love to sit there, smoking and sketching out new ideas. My loyal protector. At least you...
Someone's in the building. Should we wake the clockwork?
It'll wake up on its own if a fight breaks out. They're blind, but they can still hear.
Creepy to know they might be listening to us. Can they understand what we're saying?
No. No more than an audiograph machine can.
So have my men plant tomatoes.
The window.
To grow well.
Maybe
here,
the wind or something.
We could make a pretty penny selling off the badlands to the miners.
Stand clear. I'm bringing up the arc pylon.
Playback indicates criminal profile. Playback indicates lost enemy entering combat state. Enemy evasion successful. Combat Protocol 8. Playback indicates lost enemy. occasion. Successful.
Royal Protector, was that your explosive that just went off, or one of my clockworks?
Combat Protocol 6. The machine has lost its quarry.
I sense your movements. I know where you are. I love to sit there smoking, sketching out new ideas.
Ah, you've encountered my arc pylon. The electrical discharge from my clockworks makes these obsolete. I keep this one out of nostalgia for Sokolov's deep desires.
If someone eludes the machine.
My, that was loud. Shook my teeth.
Enemy evasion. Successful.
I wonder who will live here in this place after I've passed from the world.
His inventors.
How long will the intricate parts continue to function?
Imagine when I was a kid.
In the elevator! What's going on here?
Later.
He's out of ammunition!
And so ends the life of Corvo Atano. Failed.
these...
We're moving at last, but where is Jindosh?
No!
What is it that motivates you? Intelligence? Passion? Perhaps it is something I cannot measure, but I will try. Be careful. This was devised to test the limits of the Clockwork soldiers. Quite dangerous. If you're really looking for Sokolov, that old nag is around here somewhere.
Is underway. Playback indicates criminal profile. The machine has entered combat. Playback for detection registered. Take this opportunity to backcharge second coil. Playback for combat protocol. Machine has detected something.
Sokolov. Corvo, only you could have come this far.
Megan helped me find you. We need to leave.
Jindosh has plans for an army of his clockwork soldiers. He can't be permitted to build it.
He won't. I'll be paying him a visit momentarily.
So, you've taken Sokolov. Now what?
He'll be safer in the carriage, Sokolov. Then I owe Jindosh a visit.
Down. Huh?
Hey, you! Come here!
Let him escape! You.
Protect your captain, damn it!
I'm not going anywhere!
Bye, Royal Protector. At least you... You freed Anton Sokolov. Okay, the machine has detected.
You might think you're going to destroy me, but you'll only end up teaching it back and adding to my stuff.
Heard some victims were better.
To live is mine discovered.
Temperature back to normal. Waking up.
Machine, playback indicates criminal profile.
Military.
Hostile. The machine has lost its quarry. Combat protocol 8. Okay, enemy encountered.
Step aside! Give the machine some space!
Playback.
Come back here!
Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear. Playback for combat protocols.
Jindosh cannot be allowed to live.
you're only the second person to set foot in this room, the most sophisticated laboratory in the Isles. Please, try not to damage anything as you die.
Clockwork soldiers, dispatch this intruder!
Combat protocol.
The machine did something.
Where did you go?
Unauthorized presence.
Playback for unambiguous.
Playback indicates an older male.
Playback for combat protocol.
As rear
which
playback.
Which shall I aim for?
The machine has lost its quarry.
You know my clockworks have made the Duke's annual sword tournament obsolete. You're somewhere few have gone, the very innards of the marvelous machine.
Thank you.
Karen Jindosh.
Cut him to pieces!
Welcome to the final mystery, Jindosh. What kind of sadistic joke is this? I'm almost sorry I didn't use the electroshock machine on Jindosh. He deserved it.
Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear.
The machine has lost its quarry. The machine is still...
Playback for unambiguous enemy.
Okay, enemy encountered. Playback for combat protocol.
machine has detected entering combat state.
Static discharge.
Mechanism detached.
The machine should enter active state now.
Playback for combat. Playback combatant executed. Extending exploration of the area. This indicates the search protocol is underway.
Wooden housing breached.
If the head is detached, identify the enemy infant.
A nuisance to the city. Didn't anybody tell you? I'll grind your skull into a fairy. Wait, I'm not alone. Let's have a look. What do you see through my eyes?
Maybe I should.
here?
Here.
No, no.
Someone pretend to want to die.
Help!
That's...
Help me!
That's not
someone,
right!
Anyone!
You did it. How is he?
Frail and wounded, but he'll recover.
I didn't think it was possible. You must have a story to tell. I'll hear it back at the ship.
All right, the